Hi.
Don't ask why I had a Spider-Man band-aid on my face. I just really like Spider-Man. Guys, it's Kairie, Eleanor. I'm sorry this part of the video is so poorly lit. I'm in my basement. I'm in front of my computer right now because I'm working on a video. It's my like why you should read a book video. I'm gonna upload it today, which is kind of fun. So recently I've been like watching a lot of my old videos, and whenever I vlog, I always vlog when like I have something to do that day. Whether it's like I'm going to school or I'm going to a concert, I always vlog for like a reason, because there's something like interesting happening that day. I thought it'd be kind of funny to do a vlog on a day when I'm doing absolutely nothing, which is most days. It is Sunday, August 15th, and it's 11:54 a.m. I woke up around like 10:15 and was just in my bed on my Instagram for like an hour and a half. Now I'm here and I'm working on my video. I also have water in my little Alpine John.
Hey guys, this is my YouTube channel.
Kind of fun. Another thing about today is my parents are not home. They're out and about overnight. So I will be ordering a lot of takeout and I will be doing absolutely nothing. I can't even drive. So like I'm literally stuck here because my parents aren't here. And John can't drive either, but he is doing his driver's test in October.
That's a fact.
I love Lil Nas X, man. Baby bet, ay, couple X, ay, couple Grammys on him, couple plaques, ay. That's a fact, ay, throw it back, ay, throw it back, ay. And this one is one. So I'm just gonna shower. I'm not gonna wash my hair because I washed it yesterday and I don't want it to get dry. I'm not one of those celebrities that only bathes when they can see dirt on them. What's up with that? Why do I have so much energy? It's a Sunday. Why do I have so much energy on a Sunday?
All right, I'm wearing all black today. I didn't even realize that until I saw what I'm wearing all on the floor.
Hi guys, I can't see anything because I don't have my contacts in.
Damn, some of my hair got wet. Some of my hair got wet. This shirt is so big.
Should I do a fit check? Actually, let's make my bed first and then we'll do a fit check. Okay, fit check. Fix my hair first, Jesus. Cool, I wish the shirt wasn't so big. Okay, socks. I have no idea where these are from, I just kind of got them. Adidas shorts. Probably from like Sport Check or something. This shirt, no idea where I got it. I was kind of watching the store and found this and I was like, cool. It wasn't Hot Topic. Rings, I got these from like a market in Ottawa. So I really don't know where. There's a market in Ottawa that's by the Rideau Center. The guy was nice. Okay.
I got this from Hot Topic. And then these earrings I got from Arden. I don't know what it's called. How to pronounce it.
Okay. I don't know what to do now.
They say humans are social animals. They can't live alone.
Hi, I'm back over here.
I am back. I'm gonna upload my video now. Okay.
Hey guys, it's Kairie.
Stop talking.
Hey guys.
Oh my. Bye.
Hi guys. So I just ate like an hour ago, but I'm hungry again because Rice Krispies surprisingly do not fill you up. They're like this small. So I might mess around and order some lunch. Exciting. I think I'm gonna get Panera Bread. I would ask my brother what he wants for lunch, but he's in the shower and he doesn't like Panera Bread. I always get a grilled cheese when I go to Panera Bread. Usually a grilled cheese on a plain bagel, but they usually don't allow you to do that on soup dishes unless you write like a little note in the bottom. It's like, can you put on a bagel please? So if you get a baguette with all that bread, you're getting bread with a side of bread, and that's just weird. But if you'd like to do that, then go ahead, I guess. They have candy cookies? Bro, I didn't know they had candy cookies. Those are my favorite kinds of cookies, guys. Oh my god. I'm getting a candy cookie. They have bad beverages. I'm gonna get an apple juice. I would like to give you my order, please. Is that the right card? Yes, it is. We're good. It's on my dad, guys. It's all okay. It'll take an estimated 33 minutes for it to get here. It's 1:10. What am I gonna do in 33 minutes? Because I literally have nothing to do today. I do have like a list of shows that I wanted to watch though. Shows I want to watch. Oh, Given. That was an anime that was recommended to me by Mohammed. I watched Young Royals and then right after I watched Love, Victor. And that was just a lot for my brain to handle. So I really don't feel like watching a show right now. Let's see what the weather is like. Maybe I can go outside. You know what? It's actually kind of nice out.
Who is she? She's going outside?
Hey, bud.
I literally did not even realize that George was there.
I mean, like, if it's nice outside, maybe I might as well read outside.
I also, like, if I was gonna read at the park, there'd be a bunch of kids there, right? Because it's, like, midday. The best time to go to the park as a 15-year-old is, like, 6, 7, like, right after dinner, while the sun is, like, setting, because then the kids are usually, like, have to go because the sun is setting and they have to go to bed soon. But all, like, the creepy people aren't there yet, you know? Drug deals aren't happening at 7 o'clock. The book I'm reading right now is I Was Born for This by Alice Osman.
I just realized, after I filmed this, just now, that I've been pronouncing their last name wrong. It's Osman. I'm sorry. I'm going to be talking about Alice for a long time after this, so just... please ignore the mispronunciation. Okay, bye.
I like got into Heartstopper this summer because Kit Connor. So he got cast as Nick in the TV series of Heartstopper. And so I read Heartstopper after that because I was like, I feel like I need to read the books before I can like watch the show, right? And I wanted to get to know his character more and I literally fell in love with Nick. He's my favorite character. I love him so much. He's my profile picture on Twitter. And now I'm trying to read all of Alice's books because like, I just love her writing. Like, I just love them so much.
I just love them so much.
And I love the rest of the cast as well. I love Joe. I like, Joe and Sebastian are so cute. I'm not shipping them. Before people attack me, I'm not shipping Joe and Sebastian, I'm sorry. So I'm really excited. And now I'm trying to read Alice's books because the only ones I've read are Heartstopper, Nick and Charlie, and This Winter. I also have this app called Storygraph. I love Storygraph. It's like Goodreads, but so much better. Oh my God, I hate Goodreads, honestly. Bro, focus. Okay, that's Storygraph. So you can follow me, it's the same handle as my Instagram, it's just Kairie McCullough. And you can see what I'm currently reading, and you can see what I have read. And you can see what I'm going to read, and you can see what books I own, and what books I rated 5 stars. You can see! Let's see where my Panera Bread is. Okay, 24 minutes. What am I gonna do for 24 minutes? Oh, never mind, there's actually like 4 videos in my subscription box that I can watch.
So I'm gonna do that and I'll get back to you guys when I have Panera.
Oh, it's really wet. Wanna be in the vlog? Real talk. Should I bike somewhere to read or should I just read in my backyard? My neighborhood doesn't have a lot of places where you can like bike to like read and not get laughed at. Like if I was gonna read, I want to go somewhere where I can't see someone. My neighborhood is populated everywhere. And in all the places where there's like a bunch of trees that I could go to, that I'm pretty sure no one would see me. I'm pretty sure there's snakes there. I don't have evidence of that, but there, it looks like a place where there would be snakes. That was a lot of bread that I just ate. It's called Panera bread, so I don't know what I was expecting. Ow, why did that hurt so much? Okay. This white chair, then I'm in the shade. Benefits. So I finished reading. Hello. I finished reading. I've been doing absolutely nothing for the past like almost hour. John wants to order food at around 5:30, so that it'll be here by 6. He's figuring out what we're having for dinner. I have an urge to watch Spider-Man. Like the Tobey Maguire one. First one.
Green Goblin, I want to flip every time somebody says, yes, green mean it. Spider-Man. Spider-Man wasn't attacking the city. He was trying to save his ass.
Amazing creature, Spider-Man. You and I are not so different.
Imagine walking into your house late at night and your dad just cackling like this.
I just got in my pajamas, but now I want to go in the hot tub. Nice.
Disgusting.
Guys, if I'm being honest, I don't really know where to put you guys. So, as you can tell from the screen there, I'm literally just gonna be watching What If? While I'm in here, because it came out last week, but I was with my friends when it came out, and they don't watch Marvel. Well, TJ does, but Jackson doesn't, and I feel like that would be rude. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Okay, I finished What If. It's 8:54 in the PM. What If is actually really good. I honestly, like, I had high hopes for it, but I wasn't really sure, and it was actually really good. So I'm happy with it. There's some children in their pool when they should be in bed. Go to bed. So yeah, I might hang around here for a little bit longer. I don't really know. No, I'm gonna get out.